gravity on the surface. But underneath it all is like that beautiful red apple, but you open it up, it's full of worms at night. And it's just like that throughout so much of her life. And I just felt, God, if a person ever did happen to want to do away with themselves, this is a kind of case that where I could really understand that.
Dorothy Dandridge, the 50s golden girl, who once said she had everything and nothing, was dead at the age of 42.